Setback for New Cincinnati Mayor John Cranley. The search now for a new city manager is underway as Willie Carden backs out. Curtis Fuller has Cranley's reaction to the announcement.
Mayor John Cranley says he was caught off guard when his choice for city manager made a sudden reversal, now saying thanks, but no thanks.
You know, he just said that, you know, he had a lot of conversations with his family, his wife, his kids, and they decided as a family that they didn't think this was the right move for them. And
it was just last week when Cranley announced that he wanted Willie Carden to replace Milton Dahoney. Although Carden has no prior experience as a city manager, he gets high marks because of his leadership of the Parks Department.
Oh, well, it's a huge disappointment. I mean, I think he would have been a great city manager. I know he's going to be a great director of parks because he already is one. And I was excited to have him as city manager.
In a written statement, Carden said, "This is a difficult decision. It's simply about what's best for his family."
Willie was someone who was a non-traditional pick because he wasn't a former city manager. You know, you think about, you know, I don't want to limit myself to city managers. I'll certainly be looking among a pool of city managers, but not exclusively among city managers.
Now, Cranley says he does not think the issues of Carden's residency or an ethics investigation had an impact on his decision. A national search that could last up to 6 months will now start. In the meantime, Scott Stiles will be named interim city manager, of course, with city council's approval. He's a 27-year city employee, the number two guy to a couple of former city managers.
All right, Curtis, and we did ask the mayor about this situation and the impact it could have on the streetcar issue. He says it will have absolutely no effect on the streetcar situation.